In this video, we will learn to integrate the sine of 2x. Let I be equal to integration of sine of 2x with respect to x. To simplify this integration, let's apply the substitution method. I have assumed the 2x is equal to u. Taking differential of both sides, we get differentiation of 2x with respect to x into differential of x is equal to differentiation of u with respect to u into differential of u. As we know, differentiation of 2x with respect to x is equal to 2 and differentiation of u with respect to u is equal to 1. So we are left with 2 into differential of x is equal to differential of u. I have taken 2 to right, so I got differential of x is equal to 1 upon 2 into differential of u. Substituted x in I by our assumed value, now the integration of I has become integration of sine of u by 2 with respect to u. This is a simple integration. 1 by 2 is the constant. The antiderivative of sine of u is minus cosine of u. So, I is equal to minus cosine of u divided by 2. We had solved the integration in the terms of u. Now, we need to take back the expression in the terms of x. For that, I have replaced u by 2x, which we had assumed earlier, and then added capital C, which is the arbitrary constant of indifferent integral. Do not forget to add this constant in the end of any indifferent integration. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Please press the like button if you liked this video. To view latest videos, do not forget to press the subscribe button and to click the bell icon for notification of the latest video. You are most welcome to express yourself about this video in the comment section, or if you want me to develop a video on any other topic. Thank you.